Hi, it's Saturday the 25th. I've just been up the scrapyard again to get some more bits. Found some good stuff. But yesterday we had, I invited a guy called Dave Timmins, he's a glass cutter. We went up to York, which was a 310-mile round trip, to actually see the Agenora, which is the oldest preserved train, steam loco, in the world. In actual fact, I found out a few other little bits of things that are quite interesting looking at this, and again, coincidental with the Portland Vase project. The Portland Vase project, when I got into that, I found out a guy called Locke made a copy of the Portland Vase in the Smithsonian. My name is Farwell, my mum's maiden name was Locke, and I was born in Lye. So, a bit of a coincidence, and I've been looking into that. But I found out that the most famous early steam engine, really, is Stevenson's Rocket. Although Stevenson's Rocket, I'm led to believe now, was made up of technology that they had in those days from different people, including the Stourbridge Lion and the Agenora. Rocket won the £500 prize in the Rainhill Trial. At the Rainhill Trials, Agenora was already working on the King Clifford Railroad. It was a short track just dedicated for that one loco, and it worked for 30 years. So Agenora was out there working. But the coincidence is that when they opened the London to Manchester Railroad, Stevenson was piloting or driving another engine, because there were eight in the opening parade. Rocket was actually driven by one of his apprentices, or his apprentice. And strangely enough, his name was Joseph Locke. Oh, does it get curious? Anyway. Sorry about rabbiting. Been up there, watch it. Needed, you haven't seen what I've got to so far. It's been a week. And I've had a day out yesterday and a couple other days out here and there, so I haven't done too much, but I've done a fair bit. And I'm trying to do the stack now, the smoke stack. And this is, this actually is a bit of a boiler, out of a kitchen stainless steel sterilising unit. And here we've got the elements, these are modern day ones, and there's a few bits and bobs on here. With any luck, they won't take a lot to do. Won't take a lot to get off. See how this comes out. These are elements, the same as you get in an electric kettle. So that's what they are. Some more down there, because I've got two others, I've got three all together for the stack. Around, this is what I've got so far. To go on, so that'll be the stack. So I'll just plod on with it now. Another update a bit later. Bye. We've got the stack done and we've got the front on. Starting to look a little bit like the Stourbridge Lion. Hi, quick update. It's Sunday the 28th of August. It's going to be a short day today. We're going to a wedding. Luke and Lucy, congratulations. See you in a bit. So it's a bit of a quick update. A little bit's gone on, a little bit more. I did go and get some angle ring rolled for the one end. These are angle rings. That's mild steel. It's the only stuff I got by me. And I took it up to Dudley Section Benders, and they kindly rolled them for nothing. Hey, that's gone on that end. So there's the Lion as it stands. The stack's over there. All this is done and welded up. That's where the furnace is going to go. There, the wheels, I'm going to move the wheels back a little bit to make it a little bit more in perspective. It's a little bit farther forward. Hi, today's the 28th and this is just a quick update. It's Sunday. I'm going to have to stop now anyway. Short day today. Got a wedding to go to. Well, yeah, I'm a workaholic. I'd rather be here, but sorry, Luke. Sorry, Lucy. But we're coming to your wedding. We're going to enjoy ourselves. Margie will make me. Cut. Well, as usual, all women are the same. I'm left waiting. He's still getting ready. Well, I clean up all right, don't I? Bye.